standing outside the Randall J. Hodges Photography Gallery. Come on in. Welcome to the gallery. We're going to start a video series here where we take you out in the field and show you what it's like to be a professional landscape photographer. I'm a different kind of photographer. There's no Photoshop here. We're going to do all the work right in the camera. You're going to get to see the back of the camera. We're going to take you on a little adventure, throw some tips and techniques on the way. I hope you'll join us. Come on, I'll see you out in the field. Welcome to Out in the Field with Randall J. Hodges. Tonight we're doing Park Butte, one of my favorite hikes. We're going to do a little backpacking, so I'm carrying about 52 pounds. We've got Shiloh Dog Super Hiker with us today. We've got about 3.5-4 miles to go to our camping area. We're hoping we're going to go evening light right into sunset and right into star photos. We got a little smoke in the atmosphere. Hopefully that's not going to affect us tonight. But for now, we've got to get up this trail. Let's get up that trail. Sounds of the wilderness. What a beautiful view that is. We'll get up that trail. All right, we found our first composition of the day. Got a nice little patch of wildflowers here. I'm going to shoot that with Mount Baker in the background. I'm going to use a circular polarizer on there to reduce some of the smoke we're getting today. I'm going to use aperture f20 for a maximum depth of field. We have a little movement in our flowers, so I'm going to raise up that ISO to 400. I'm also going to use a one-stop split neutral density filter on top to balance that light between that sky and our foreground. Let's put this thing in the bank. Nailed it, that's in the bank.
Another amazing flower meadow. Had to stop and shoot this. We got about 4 o'clock light, nice evening light there. Creating that big depth of field again, F20 for maximum depth of field. I'm gonna rock myself a two-stop split neutral density filter on top. Put that right in the bank, nice.
We've made it to Park Butte. This is a beautiful area we got here. A nice little tarn. Got Mount Baker reflecting in the tarn. We got those nice trees out there. I've got some nice rocks in the foreground. Go ahead and take a look at this. Let's see if we can put that in the bank. I'm back at F20. I'm back at ISO 100. I'm rocking my white balance at 5600K. I'm in my landscape roll of film. My students know what I'm talking about there. I'm going to use my two-stop split neutral density filter to balance the light between the mountain and my reflection. Let's get it done. We'll put that in the bank. Put that black and white in the bank too. Pow.
Well, we're really struggling tonight with the smoke. It's really hampering our photos. Sometimes when the color photo doesn't work out, you just gotta go black and white. I've taken the polarizer off the camera and I'm rocking my two-stop split neutral density filter. And I'll see if I can put a nice black and white in the bank. Let's do it. I like that. That's in the bank. Come and get a look. All right, we've got the last light on the mountain right now. I'm rocking a three-stop split neutral density filter on top and a two-stop density filter over that to extend that shutter speed. We're getting about a 2.5 second exposure, and let's see if we can put this in the bank. Nailed it, that's in the bank. Pow, nailed that, that's in the bank. We're getting that last glow. Pow, nailed it, that's in the bank. That's Alpenglow. Well, we reached the end of the night. Alpenglow has faded out. We suffered some problems with smoke, but I still think we put some good shots in the bank tonight. Just for fun, I'm gonna throw up a couple of my favorite gallery shots of this location because I love this spot. We're gonna stay out for star photos tonight. If we nail any of those, we'll put that up for you too. Thank you so much for watching. If you like it, please subscribe to our channel. It's Out in the Field with Randall J. Hodges. Thanks for watching. We'll see you next time.
Nailed it. Bonus footage.
A little more bonus footage for you. We just couldn't pass up this shot on our hike out this morning. Thanks so much for watching. We'll put all the photos up at the end of the video here. Thanks a lot. We'll see you next time. It's Out in the Field with Randall J. Hodges. Nailed it.